Hi guys, me again. Sorry for that. I had to make space on the phone. So like, yeah, basically the bottom line is what I was trying to get across to you guys is we need to develop or maintain this culture of sharing skills, sharing ideas, sharing learnings, so that we all can improve together individually, and that will help us improve together as a company. So if you're learning, if you're seeing your colleague doing something amazing, don't just say, oh wow, that's cool, but you do nothing about it. That's not gonna help. It's not gonna go far. So like, I'm learning so much from, like, for example, Gaino. She's got some awesome stuff out there that I've picked up on, learned from, and I think that will improve my ways of working. And if I'm doing something that you guys can learn from, take it in. And if it can improve your ways of working, then awesome. So that's what Gary essentially wanted me to share with you guys. Just to develop this culture of learning from one another, so that we all can improve together and improve the company and make it as powerful as Gary would like us to make it. That's my message for now, guys. Have a good evening. Cheers. Bye.